Morning children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Today we will discuss lesson number 9, safety first. So please take out your textbook, pencil and eraser. Our topic is safety first. What do you mean by safety? Safety means to protect oneself from any harm. It means to protect ourselves from any harm. We should always follow certain safety rules everywhere to avoid accidents. If we follow the safety rules, then we can avoid accidents. If we are careful, we will be safe. Now here are some rules to keep safety at home. Do not play with sharp things like a knife or a blade. Children, you are small, so you don't have to touch any sharp things like knife or a blade. Okay, you are small, that's why it is not safe for you. Do not touch electrical wires, switches and gadgets. You may get an electric shock. Gadgets means any instrument, electrical instrument like laptop. Don't touch anything, you may get electric shock. If you are living in an apartment, don't touch the switches of lift also. You may get electric shock. So please be careful. Do not fly kites on the roof. You might fall off the roof and get hurt. While you are flying a kite, don't fly it on the roof, because while flying you might fall down off the roof and you may get hurt. Do not play with a matchbox. Do not light a gas stove on your own. You might burn yourself. See, this is a gas stove. This is useful for your mother. You please don't touch it. Don't touch the matchbox also. You may burn. Okay? This is the work of your mother. So please let her do. Okay? You don't on the gas stove. Do not take medicines on your own. There are different types of medicine in our home. Some are of your parents, some are of your grandparents, some are of yours also. So don't take medicines without permission. It may affect your health. Do not leave your toys on the floor. You might slip over them. See, while you are playing in the room, it is good. But after playing, please wind up all your toys. If you will not wind up your toys, then if you will not wind up, then suddenly your leg will come on that toy and you may slip and it will hurt your body. Now some safety rules on the road. Always walk on a footpath. See, there are some kids, they are walking on the footpath, okay? So you all should walk on the footpath. If there is no footpath, walk on the side of the road facing the traffic. If there is no footpath, then see all both the sides, any vehicle is coming or not. If not coming, then only cross the road, and otherwise walk on the side of the road. Okay, because no vehicles can come on this side. So please walk on the side of the road, and if you want to cross the road, then please look both the sides. But you are small enough, so you don't have to cross the road by yourself. Take help of your elders. Okay, hold their hands and then cross the road. Cross the road at zebra crossing. See, here it is zebra crossing. Cross the road at zebra crossing. You should follow the zebra crossing to cross the road. Never play or run on the road. See, on the road vehicles are running, so you should not play on the road. You should not run on the road. You should not play on the road. Okay, if you will play on the road, you may have an accident. Always follow traffic rules. Look on both the sides before crossing a road. See, I told before only that if you want to cross the road, always look at the both the sides. Here are the three rules, three traffic signals, red, yellow and green. Red means to stop. When red signal comes, it means you have to stop. And when green signal comes, it means you have to go. It means now the path is clear, you can go. Now safety rules in bus. Which safety rules you have to follow in bus? Do not lean out of the window of a moving bus. If you are traveling in the bus, don't look out of the window. It is not safe for you. Do not walk or run inside a moving bus. When you are traveling, at that time, don't run in the bus or don't walk in the bus because you are small. Okay, it will harm you. Do not disturb the driver. Okay, if you are traveling, do not disturb the driver. Don't talk with him or her more. Okay, if he will talk with you, then he may have an accident. Okay, so when you are traveling with your family also in your vehicle, at that time also don't talk much with the driver. It means maybe your father is driving the car, so don't talk with him much. Okay, if he will try to answer you, then he will may have an accident, so it will harm all of you. Do not try to get into or get off a moving bus. See, here the bus is moving and one boy is looking out of the window, and see what he is doing. It is not good, it is not safe. Okay, so don't try to get out into the moving bus. Make a queue to get on or off a bus. Okay, queue means to make a line. Okay, while you are going to a bus, make a line to get on or off. Okay, now some rules for safety in a car. Never open a car door when it is moving. Okay, when you are going in a car and the car is moving, please don't open the door. Do not put your hand or head out of a car window like this boy. Please don't do. Okay, don't do like this boy. When your vehicle is running, at that time keep your body inside the vehicle only. Sit on the back seat. You are small, so please sit on the back seat. Don't sit in the front seat. Do not disturb the driver while he is driving. Put on the seat belt. In every vehicle, seat belt is there. So put on the seat belt. Never block the rear view mirror. Okay, with the help of this rear view mirror, the driver can see the vehicles which are coming behind his vehicle. Okay, so do not block it. Never block it. Got it, children? So these many safety rules you have to follow, so you can protect yourself from any accidents. Okay, so if you want to protect yourself from any accident, please follow all these safety rules. You are small, so please obey your elders, and so you will protect yourself from any harm. Thank you and have a nice day.